The next part, 21 to 28, you have the melody. The tricky part for many people is the slurs. So I would practice the slurs separately. So the first time you have a slur is in measure 22. It's from a D to a C sharp. So just practice those before you try the whole piece. And then just the measure. Three also has a slur from a C sharp to a B. Practice that first and then 23. Same thing in 24, B to an A. Then put it together. Okay, so now I'm going to play 21 to 28 a little slow. One, two, ready, go.